Still I can trust you?
Ah, keeping the soap sellers in business with all that hair, huh? Only a trim or something fancy-like? What is it that you need?
That's pretty nice.
Ah, suits you. Whiskers are all the fashion now, from what I hear. Now that isn't half bad, huh? Like I always say, your hair is your first impression.
That's pretty good.
New century, new problems. That's the way it's always been. Well, I guess we're all done here. Thank you very much.
All right, girl.
Just look at that horse.
We are all here.
A pleasure
today
to see you again, sir.
Be served.
You'll find
Blackwater
only the best of the best in there.
The horrors of the Skinners anymore. You have been sentenced to be hanged by the neck until you are dead. Otis Skinner, so named. A proud member of the despicable Skinner gang.
My, my, I really
He's
think it's perfect for you.
He and murdered poor travelers across the whole state. His heinous and callous actions have scarred this community. Your time is at an end, Otis. And not a minute too soon. It's time for you to hang. Enough talking.
You'll be getting a little more attention from the fairer sex wearing that.
This is a proud day for Blackwater. We can all sleep a little bit safer tonight. Another Skinner is no more. I promise we won't rest until every last one of them is gone.
People around here come in just for those. There are a few colors you can go with for this one.
That's beautiful.
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. What color speaks to you? I believe you could wear one of those very well. I have plenty more great items. Hey now, you cannot be over there.
I'm sorry, partner.
Now just keep it civil, all right?
Relax, my friend. Never mind.
I heard that gang's been roving these parts again.
Great. Thanks.
Oh, there.